Gabby has her flashlight app on so you can actually see us.
That I look like complete butt.
Yeah, seriously, that was a never ending flight. Ugh.
Yeah. We're not really jet lagged though, because even at home we stay up this late.
I don't.
Which is bad.
So we just got into our hotel room and
we're in shock.
We're in shock. I'll give you like a little hotel room tour.
Kind of in shock right now. We'll give you like a virtual tour of our hotel room.
Okay, we're in shock because first of all we walk in and then oh yeah, look how attractive you look right now. And you go, oh that's like a nice bathroom. It's like so nice. And then over here we have they have treats for us. And then this is like the nice bed. My mom is like freaking out because ready, this is the awesome part. Well, we have like a lounge and then ready, ready.
Snacks over there that were just
yeah,
like,
ready all
lit up.
Like, ready, ready. This is our own terrace. Like no one else shares this but us. Like there's like a lounge chair, there's a fireplace. This isn't real, what is life? My mom's like so excited.
Let's go in the bathroom.
Hey guys, I'm out on the terrace this morning. Everyone's still sleeping. There's, I guess, jet lagged or something, but I'm sorry I'm crouching over like this. I put this on the fireplace and it's not really working. This is the outdoor fireplace. I can't get over the fact that I'm walking around our terrace in a robe and that it's perfectly beautiful outside. I just can't get over it, you know? Any of you guys from the East Coast would totally agree with me that this is so cool and I'm in heaven right now. Today, Nikki and I are gonna meet with our manager, I guess you could say, for Awesomeness TV, and we're gonna have lunch with her, we're gonna get the studios, and then tomorrow's work day. So we're gonna work all day tomorrow. Today's just our day to visit the Santa Monica Beach. We have a friend up here that we wanna visit. We're gonna take a lookbook, and we're gonna do lots of things today.
Hi guys, so today I just woke up and Gabby was up way earlier than me, but here, I'm gonna sit on this table. But I'm so like off with the time right now because back at home right now it would be like 1 or 2 o'clock in that like afternoon, and right now it's 8 a.m. And I woke up because my body naturally wakes up at like 9 back at home. So my body like naturally woke up at like 5 and in the morning, and I was like wide awake. It was really weird. But yeah, so this is our first morning here. The first of a couple. We're not here long, but we're just enjoying our time. And I'm out on the balcony, and don't mind me, I'm not wearing any makeup. And we're out and about, and look how beautiful this looks. Like, this is why I don't understand why I don't live here. Oh my God. And can I mention that I am also wearing shorts and a t-shirt, and I'm not cold.
So I just got done doing my hair and makeup, but Nikki is getting ready. We're gonna film a lookbook soon. Hey mom. We're gonna film a lookbook soon. And
she's my hair is soaking wet
in front of this is a dress I'm wearing. I don't know if I should wear this to lunch.
Will you please?
Thank you. Don't focus on me. Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Ew!
Hi guys, so we are, yeah, like my purse, it's my camera bag. We are about to go have lunch with Emily, who's like in charge of everything that we do on Awesomeness TV.
And we're gonna tour the Awesomeness TV studios.
Yeah, we're gonna
tomorrow we're working.
And then we're gonna, later today after lunch, we're gonna tape our third look in our LA lookbook. Gabby, oh my God, I just can't get over how beautiful it is outside. Guys, you don't understand. We are coming from the west, or the east coast.
2 feet of snow. There's 2 feet of snow.
No, there's way more than that. It snowed on top of snow on top of snow. It's never gonna melt, and it's all brown and gray and dirty now, and it's like, it's all, like, 30 degrees is hot for us back at home because it's been like 9 or 8 degrees. It's so bad. And this is so beautiful. We literally are such tourists. Look at, oh my God, that I need to take a picture of that. Guys, welcome to LA.
How I'm gonna be an awesome Mr. Valdez. How I'm gonna be an awesome Mr.
I keep filming the palm trees because I can't get over how beautiful they are.
Hop in, right. Join us for this ride.
So wait, we're going to Awesomeness TV Studios right now to see where we're gonna be working tomorrow. And then we're gonna go to lunch with Emily. He's like our
I love
manager.
Her, she's awesome. Shout out to Emily.
All right, I'm so excited. Hi guys, we're in Awesomeness Studios right now. And here's Emily.
Let's get Emily in the shot.
We just met the owner of YouTube.
Yeah, the owner of YouTube. She took a picture with us and I was like jigging.
Should we show?
This is our clothes for tomorrow.
Let's, like, walk around.
Can we? We're vlogging.
Say hi.
Hi, how are you?
You're the owner?
I'm the co-founder.
Co-founder of Awesomeness TV.
Yes, I am. But I'm old. We don't have any old people on this, right? I tell people you cannot put me on camera.
Oh gosh, you sound like me.
So we are going to lunch with Emily and Lauren.
Lauren's back there. Lauren Elizabeth from YouTube.
And we're going to discuss what we're doing together.
Alright, are we going this way?
Yes, come on.
So we got this edamame, really, like, I think I'm saying it right.
And everyone's making fun of me because I don't know how to eat it.
I mean, I
let it sit there, I didn't know how to, like, eat this. Yeah. And now,
how do you eat one?
Okay. You literally, it's so easy.
She sliced it in half with her teeth.
So, we are in this really, really creepy bathroom at that Japanese Chinese place you're at. And check out this. It's that lady in the mirror is creeping me out. And these, like, stall doors are like, Gabby, come out, look, she's looking at me through the mirror. That's so creepy.
So we are going to, where are we going, Mom?
Santa Monica Beach.
Santa Monica shopping. Beach and shops, and we're gonna see the actual Brandy Melville. I won't have to actually order clothes online. I can actually go in the store. And I'm gonna get a cupcake. So we're at the Third Street Promenades, and I'm sitting on a bench, and oh man, you can't see Gabby anymore. Gabby is in this baby and child store. Who knows why? She just thinks it's pretty and pink and pearls and bows and stuff, because you know Gabby. And we're right outside American Apparel. And, so, okay, here, we'll hold it. I want to, like, get us all in. Hi, guys.
Hey.
Wow. So, this is Mai, and she's our friend from. Yeah, well, she's just here now. She's from Thailand, and she was, like, an exchange student in our high school back at home. She went to, like, our high school. And she goes to school out in California now, so yeah. While we're out here, we plan to meet up, and it's so awesome.
We haven't seen her in,
and we miss her so much. I know, this is so crazy. Like, we're all from the East Coast, and now we're all the way over West Coast.
So we are waiting for Emily to pick us up to tape today for Awesomeness. That's why my hair and makeup actually look presentable today. It's a beautiful morning in Santa Monica today. Why can't I live here? But if you close your eyes, and then Mom's on the phone. Hey Gabby.
I'm
Gabby in the background.
It's so sunny, I can't even open my eyes.
Hey, Gab.
Hi, Gabby. Hello.
You're yawning a lot, Gab.
Gabby, you didn't sleep.
You can't yawn.
You just need coffee?
That's not cool.
Okay,
we're
too small.
We can't have coffee because it makes our stomach hurt. Oh,
you know what I mean. One time, I always get decaf at school if I ever do.
Yeah.
And, like, one time they actually did give me caffeine.
Yeah.
And I literally, like...
She was a mess, too.
Oh, my God, I felt so sick. My mom had to, like, I came home and I, like, laid on the couch. Oh, God. You guys
should
help us pick up.
You pulled a bunch of different stuff inside of it.
Don't
really
get
it.
Oh.
Just pull the bucket.
I'm going to try to look
take
at
it in and look at me and try to say it.
You pulled a bunch of things in Target. It's all really affordable, so it's very
easy. I have to say, which is awesome. Because every time I say awesome, I make sure I say that.
Which is awesome.
No, that's good. Let's get it. Okay.
And then I go, also, if you like any of the clothes, you can simply click on them and it will lead you to Target to get your own. Wait, is that, I think that's what I'm saying.
I think that's such a neat way.
You look like, I don't think I have a highlighter, but...
You get under eyes.
Yeah, I have pen.
Yeah, pen's perfect.
Yes. There you go.
Thank you.
Needs to go.
She's yawning.
Under the bra.
Uh-huh.
Right around the pubic area.
Okay. But it still puts up sound then?
Yes. They're very sensitive
mics. I know.
Why though?
Because it's like your voice crosses your
what?
No?
Gabby.
No.
Overthinking it. Overthinking it. What does a pubic provide?
Cushion.
Okay. All right, I am here. I'm right here.
It what?
It moves the shirt away from the body a little bit.
I'm seeing sad. Hi.
Just kidding. That was not a joke about anybody or anything. Only PC. You can never use that.
He's just imitating the guy outside.
No.
He was singing. Okay, guys. So we are behind. I am vlogging. We are at the Awesomeness TV mix and match behind the scenes video shoot. But Gabby is in the room recording her mix and match part of her video. And I'm in my outfit, which I am obsessed with because it's very bohemian looking. And my mom even knows when I when I came out in this outfit, she goes, "That is so you." So this is my outfit that I'm really obsessed with, and the pants are really, really cool. And you guys are gonna have to watch Awesomeness TV's new show Mix and Match to see what we're doing. All right, guys, so it is, what time is it, Mom?
Yes.
Let me see. Oh boy, it's 7:30.
Just kidding, you're up.
Oh my God, I'm up.
Say hi.
Okay, we've been here forever. So I just finished my clips for Mix and Match, and say hello. Oh wait, let me focus this.
I'm just cutting a walkie up.
Wait, I want to see you. Say hi.
Hey. I'm Tony, by the way. I don't think I ever introduced myself.
Yeah, introduce yourself to the channel.
You don't look like a Tony.
I don't look like a Tony, but I look like. I look like a Steve or something.
You look like a Ryan Higa.
Ryan Higa? Hey, Ryan.
If he was watching my video, I'd feel honored.
Is your real name Anthony?
No, it's just Tony. I don't know why I had to think about
just
that.
Tony. Just Tony. And these are Anthony, all the clothes that I wore. Let's go peek on Gabby. I'm just putting an end to my day vlog. We're done. And Emily's literally gonna die.
I've been watching you slowly just get like. She's very out of it right now.
Is this gonna be your first 12-hour day? No, it's not really 12 hours.
Oh.
But it's 10
almost
hours.
A 12-hour day.
This is the longest I've ever worked, but it's a good kind of work. Like I love it.
You still have a smile on your face.
I do.
That's good.
It's just because you've been surrounded by such great people.
It's because this is what I want to do.
I hate like showing my bottoms without pants on.
I loved it. That's not good.
No pants party.
No pants party, yeah. Well, at home, all I ever do is walk around like that.
Okay, so do you have a cute top?
Hi, I see myself. You looking fine. Quite fine. I'm still smiling after 12 hours of taping. I have an issue.
Although they are very cute bottoms, I am having a hard time picking out what top to wear because you know how Target bathing suits, you can mix and match with the tops and bottoms, and they're really cute, but that's the problem. They're just so cute, I can't pick.
All right, guys, so we finished taping our first video. Yeah.
These are our new Awesomest TV favorite people in the world.
Thank you. I know, he's a pretty awesome. Were you like the director or producer?
No, I'm just part of the Awesomest
family. Part of the Awesomest family, yeah. He like helped out a lot and had really good fashion advice, and he actually matched that hat with my outfit.
He's a really good PSer too.
That's very true. Very true.
Yeah.
What's your Instagram?
So Carter. Excited.
Okay. Favorite bathing suits? You're the, which one?
The sports bra.
With what bottom?
With which bottom?
With the Aztec bottoms with the string.
Which was yours?
Oh my
the
god.
One piece?
So, thank you to these awesome, awesomeness people,
Carter,
for letting us. We got to pick our favorite swimsuits we wore and our favorite outfits we wore, and we get to keep them.
It's so cute.
Thank God we're done. My makeup is literally splotchy.
My makeup stayed on perfect. I'm literally thinking about making a makeup tutorial on this because it stayed perfect like all day.
24-hour makeup.
Except I need Emily's lipstick.
Yeah, well, so yeah. And
out of here.
Yeah. I just want to get them home.
So I think, is this a wrap for the day? We're not really going to do anything much but go back to the hotel because we're exhausted. So,
this?
Oh, that's mine. Thank you.
Mom, how are we going to go to the Cupcake ATM?
So, we'll see you guys next time.
I just
Bye.